Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Sanika and you are watching Psycho Didi. Today we are going to talk about BA in Ferguson College, Pune. Because I am from Ferguson College and because I have done my BA in Ferguson College, I think I am the right person to tell you everything there is to know about Ferguson College, its life, the professors and the BA degree in general. So watch this video till the end because I am going to talk about all pros and cons of doing a BA in Ferguson College. This is the first video I am doing for BA students, for people who have just passed 12th and are planning to take admission in BA colleges. So if you think that I should make further videos about life after doing BA and how to make it after doing BA, what to do to get into good colleges for BA, then definitely subscribe to this channel, like this video also, share it with your friends and let me know what other things would you like me to make a video about. Okay, now without further delay, let's get started. You can search about Ferguson College on Google and you will see a lot of beautiful pictures and you will see that Ferguson College has been there since 1884 and it will almost complete 150 years now and all that. But I'm not going to tell you all that jargon information because you can get that on Google and anyone can tell you about it. I will tell you the real stuff, the real masala that there is about Ferguson College. Before that, I just want to tell you that I gave my TIS interview today and this is the mature kurta that I have wore for all two TIS interviews that I have given and it went really well. So thank you so much for sticking with me, all the good things that you have said, all the wishes that you have given me on Instagram. Thank you so much, it means a lot. And somewhere because of you guys, I was able to give my TIS interview well today. So whatever happens, happens, but interview went well. So thank you so much. Now, Ferguson College. Ferguson College is the best college in Pune to do a bachelor's in, period. There are private colleges. There is MIT, there is Symbiosis, there are other private colleges where you can do your bachelor's and it is good, it is rigorous, it is there, but brand wise Ferguson College is the best college to do your bachelor's in, especially if you want to do a bachelor's in arts. Why I am saying this is because there are a lot of factors to consider. First of all, it has a really good name, and that's not only because it has big campus or it is very old. It is also because a really good amount of esteemed alumni have gotten out of Ferguson College. And it is the students who have been a part of Ferguson College before make it so prestigious and so important as a place. So yeah, that is there. But there are other pros also which are there to Ferguson College, and let us see it one by one. First of all, it has a really big and beautiful campus. So if you are into British era stone buildings and trees and all that old England stuff, then Ferguson College is the place to be. The campus inside Ferguson College is extremely green and silent, and you will feel a lot of peace inside the campus. And outside Ferguson College is Ferguson College Road, FC Road, the famous, where there is a lot of crowd, a lot of shopping, street shopping, and it is almost a party place. Saturday, Sunday evenings, it is packed with people. So you get the best of the both worlds, and it is situated in a very prime location, and I mean looks wise, place wise, it is perfect. You need not worry about that. I mean, if you want a happening life, it will be happening. Don't worry about it. The second good thing about Ferguson College, especially about bachelor's in arts, is that it has a really high cutoff. So you will hardly find anyone with 50 or 60% in your BA cohort. Everyone will be very good with their 12th academics. And everyone will be very good in their extracurriculars also. I am not generalizing it to everyone, but many people will be good with their extracurriculars. I have such an amazing class. There is an English major who has almost written a book. Another English major has almost written a book. One philosophy major is a national level shooting champion, and now she wants to become a sports psychologist. And psychology major students are to a different level accomplished in their life. So yeah, that is the case. Everyone is doing something with their life. Everyone is engaged in some or other extracurricular, co-curricular activity. May it be NCC or NSS or helping blind children with Sathi. So many things are there, and people are engaged. Something or the other they are doing. So that is the other thing. Third thing is, there is always something going on in FC. There can be some fest, some kind of workshop, something is always going on, and it is always open for people from all departments. So you will never feel excluded. And if you want a happening co-curriculum life and extracurriculum life, then oh my god, you have a lot of chances to do that in FC. So that won't be a problem. Fourth thing that I like the best about FC is, there is no dress code. You can dress up in a very short one piece if you want, and you can dress up in a kurta like me if you want. You can do anything that you want and people won't judge you. People might, if you like wear like really short dresses, people might look at you, stare at you for 1 second, 2 seconds, but then they will go about their business. So that is not a problem. Like, some universities have a lot of dress code problems. Ferguson College doesn't have that problem. And then the fifth thing relating to this that I like the most about Ferguson College is, people don't care. The guards, the teachers and other people do not care about your dress, about where you come from, about your marks, or about your attendance for that matter. So it's very free, to be honest. If you want to prepare for some competitive entrance exam like UPSC or TISNET or whatever, then it is the best place to be in, because you can focus on your entrance exam without stressing much about the attendance and stuff. Other thing is that you will find people sitting on campus, and on one end of the campus, some couple will be talking to each other and being very PDA-ish. And other person sitting on the other end will be studying for UPSC. And it's okay. It's okay. Both people are okay. There is no problem in doing that. So, yeah, it's very non-judgmental. People don't care what you do with your life. You are responsible. You are an adult and you know best for your life. So you will do well. So, yeah, that is the belief, and I love that about FC. Now, let us get to the cons of FC, doing a bachelor's in FC. First of all, is the thing that I love the most about FC is also a con for some people. There is so much freedom of choice of what to do, what not to do, what major, minor to take, everything, that sometimes people can go astray. There is sometimes a need to get some kind of guidance about what to do, how to go forward, and what to do to make sense of the entire thing that is going on around you. So if you are a person who does well with an accountability partner with strict rules, then Ferguson College might prove to be very detrimental for you. But if you are a person who likes to figure things out on their own, plan for them own, and take agency of your life, take responsibility of your own life, then FC is the place to be. Apart from that, the other con about FC is, there is too high cutoff for out of Maharashtra students. So you have to score around 97-98% in 12th to get a seat in FC, which I believe can be very difficult. And for Maharashtra students, even if you score 90%, this is for BA, Bachelor's in Arts. So if you score 90%, 92%, you will get a seat in FC. But out of Maharashtra students really have to score very high marks to get a seat, which is, there are reasons for it. But it's sad that they don't get equal opportunity to get into FC. Honestly, these are the only things that I don't like about FC. And I think rest everything is great. Now, let me tell you about how life when you do BA is. So, when you start your bachelor's in arts degree, it is a general bachelor's in arts degree, where in first year you get to take 6 subjects. For example, I had compulsory English and rest 5 subjects I was free to choose. I chose sociology, psychology, philosophy, German and economics. And then when you go to your second year, on the basis of the merit of your first year, you are given the choice of prioritizing your major subjects from the subjects that you have taken in your first year. So I can major in philosophy, I can major in psychology, I can major in economics, I can major in German if I want, I can even major in sociology. So I chose psychology. And then once you have put your preference based on your merit of first year, you are given your preferred major. And then apart from that, you have to keep 2 minor subjects, which can be any subjects that you have learned in your first year. You can't take up new minor subject, you have to continue from your first year. So that is how the way a bachelor in arts students has his or her majors and minors. This continues in third year as well. You have your majors and you have your minors and you give those papers. And then after that, you get a BA psychology major. This might change in near future, say in 3 or 4 years. Ferguson might also provide a bachelor's in arts honors, wherein from first year only you will get your specialization. But for now, it has only majors and minors system. I especially like it a lot because if not for philosophy minors, I would have never learnt about Indian systems of philosophy and Indian psychology, whatever there is to learn. So I think that it only provided me with more knowledge. So that is good for me, but it can be detrimental for some other people. So you can make your choice accordingly. Now, I know a lot of people are interested in asking, how about psychology major? What is good, what is bad about psychology major? So for that, I will make a video separately only for psychology major students, talking about the professors, talking about the entire degree in detail, what all skills you gather after third year, and what career opportunities you have in the future. Stay tuned for the video. But about Ferguson College, in general, if you have any questions, if you are from any other BA degree also, if you are also from BSc, if you have any question, feel free to connect with me on Instagram. My Instagram ID is @psychodidi2022. I also have a Telegram group where I keep talking about further opportunities of master's, entrance and internship and other job opportunities in the field of psychology. So if you are interested in joining that Telegram group, I will share the link below in the description box. Until then, if you have any doubt, just feel free to connect with me. I will make sure that I will try to answer your questions. Until then, keep studying, keep smiling, and keep watching my videos. And I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.